My turn to take this big guy out. Are you ready? Okay, look at my... Yeah, this is gross. Look at that. Jesus Christ. Okay. We have a cat that is diabetic, so we're gonna try to fix him. And then... That's it. We have his food here. So he has like a thing that goes through his throat, yeah. And then he goes to his stomach. Because he's refuses to it. That's right. We are kid free, pet free, worry free. Hungry people. So we're gonna go find, we're gonna go to a cinema that shows different movies, see if the Tarantino movie is out yet or when is it gonna be out, and then we're gonna go and get some food. So that's the plan for today. Yay, fun! Yay! Because I haven't had enough uni in my life, she's taking me around her uni where she teaches and keeps studying because she's the masochist or whatever. And then we're gonna go eat and we're gonna go to see what is on the cinema. And now she's going to pay her fees. So we're gonna do that now. Hope there's no massive queue. We have our own restaurant for ourselves. Are you gonna say anything?
No, I'm not.
Are you? She is like so OCD that she cleans, like she washes her hands every 2 seconds. Every 2 seconds. Right?
No, that's not true.
How often do you wash your hands?
I have no idea.
Every 2 seconds. Every time she has a chance, she will wash her hands.
Really?
Annoying, annoying as fuck, isn't it? We're back at the vet because she's gonna get a haircut, aren't you? We're gonna groom her. Like, yeah, they have grooming in here. For Kat and Andreas. You ready? Okay, we're here. Hi. Yeah. Thank you. I'm gonna run away. Came back from her haircut, now she looks like that. She can't drive anymore. Like shrank a little bit. Did you shrink?
No, I didn't.
we arrive here, it means that the quiet times are over. So now the kids are gonna come and then everything's gonna be noisy. Look at that, man. Look at my nose. Gross. Look at that hair there. I like Costa Rica though, the weather is pretty nice, it's not too hot, it's not too cold, it's alright. So I will see you in a little bit. I can't say goodbye because I don't know, I'm not gonna say goodbye yet, so I'll see you later. I knew we had a pool, but I've never been here before. So we're having a barbecue on Saturday. Let's try how cold the water is. That's quite cold. And it's weird because it's supposed to be warm because it's really hot in the day. So the sun should hit the water. Apparently, that doesn't work in here. Doesn't work in here. We need to wake up at 5 a.m. tomorrow, so I'm gonna say goodbye now. Bye.